Even though recent events pushed things forward, educational institutions such as schools, universities, and K-12 were already well on their path to digitalization before 2020. And while many educational institutions had an IT infrastructure for occasional presentations and basic school management, recent years have seen a rapid scale-up of the school infrastructure. A helpdesk solution can help educational institutions keep up with emerging challenges and ensure a smooth delivery of IT services. So let's talk about how and why to build a helpdesk for schools. Let's start with the basics. What should schools be searching for when picking a helpdesk solution? Overall, you want your tools to fulfill the following items. The helpdesk should support the school's digital transformation. It should be designed with them and their needs in mind. It should fit their resources and budget. And it should fit a diverse user base with varying degrees of IT expertise. Here are four key benefits to building a helpdesk for schools. Number one. Improve and streamline the services of the IT department. With a service desk, teachers, students, and the school administration can easily request IT services. The service desk can assign requests efficiently to available agents, track them, and ensure that the queries are solved as soon as possible. Without an organized service desk, users may even remain unaware of the services offered by the IT department and struggle to find what they need themselves. And once requested, they'll have to keep calling or emailing the IT department to keep track of their request. Number two, improve adoption rates. Lack of proper training and support creates a poor experience for the end user, and they revert back to their old systems. A well-organized service desk can change this and offer a better user experience. When users get their queries answered and their issues resolved quickly, they are more likely to adopt new solutions and systems. Number three, obtain valuable insights. By analyzing the performance of the service desk, an IT manager can gain actionable insights regarding the IT needs of the school. For example, if the help desk is getting repeated requests about Wi-Fi connectivity, they may need better routers. A service desk software for the school can make this easier for the IT manager. Most modern service desk solutions have analytics that can provide accurate metrics about the performance of service agents, the nature of the queries, the adoption rates of different software, and more. Number four, better asset management. Schools have a diverse range of assets. Besides the usual monitors, keyboards, etc., they also have optical mark reader machines, printers, projectors, and a lot more. And the IT department may find it difficult to keep track of these devices. Not only that, but teachers may also use a wide range of software applications for grading, teaching, keeping track of attendance, and more. A help desk with an integrated asset management solution will be an invaluable resource. So now that you know some of the benefits of having a help desk for a school, let's talk about six must-have features. Number one, customizability. With a modular, customizable solution, the IT department can create a help desk best suited for them, without spending a lot of resources building their own service desk software. They can just pick the features they want, and if needed, they can add more at a later stage. And this has another advantage. The school doesn't have to spend its budget on features they don't need. Number two, a self-service portal. Due to the untrained nature and the size of the user group, odds are that the service desk will be fielding a large number of requests at the start. While the numbers will stabilize eventually, there may still be occasional increases in user requests. A self-service portal will help users find the answers they need without directly contacting a service agent. It can also help service desk agents prioritize issues that may need their direct immediate assistance. A self-service portal will improve resource utilization in a service desk. Number three, remote desktop support. This is a must-have feature if your school system is spread across a large area. In such conditions, the service desk may be stretched thin if agents have to physically go to the users in order to resolve issues. With remote desktop support, service agents can control users' systems remotely and help them out. This will also enable them to remotely roll out software updates and security patches. Number four, automation. Automation can reduce the workload of the IT service desk. Modern service desk solutions can automate workflows, making things like routing tickets, escalating them, and sending updates extremely simple. Schools can even set up a chatbot connected to the service desk to help users find answers to common questions and queries. And even in the case of complex issues, it can collect all the information before passing it on to an available agent. Besides reducing the workload of the service desk agents, automation can also maintain the standards for the service desk. It will ensure that every step is clearly followed, that users get regular status updates without extra workload to the service agents. Number five, analytics. Analytics are a must-have feature to manage a service desk efficiently. Even the first call resolution rates can give insight into how the help desk can improve its services. For example, if the overall FCR rates are high, it could mean that the service agents need to deliver clearer answers to their users. Number 6. Integrated asset management. An asset management system is a must-have, particularly when you're dealing with a large and diverse set of devices, as is the case of a school IT system. Besides automated tests and software updates, asset management can help service desk agents better serve the users. When a user is facing an issue with a device or software, the agents can look up the asset's history and find the better and quicker solution. We hope we've given you some useful information on how and why to implement a help desk for schools. Are you an educational institution that runs a help desk? What has your experience been? Let us know in the comments. Please like the video and subscribe to InvGate Academy for more videos on the ins and outs of service management.